John Hopkins said new evidence suggests that for Delta variant, it takes 3 to 5 days after an exposure for a COVID infection to show in a PCR test. This is lower than the 5 to 8 days timeline daw po in other variants. Will the government revise its schedule of testing for arriving travelers considering this data?
Well, we still hold the data, no? Ayon si Kraki na kahit na anong variants yan, the most accurate na atin po makukuha na resulta ng test would be from the 5th to the 7th day. And that is, you know, with any variants that there is. Pero ang kailangan natin balikan, kahit hindi po natin nagawa yung test kung sinasabing 3rd to 5th day ang sinasabi na paglabas ng mga positive na test, naka-isolate po yung ating mga kababayan, yung mga travelers natin. They are on quarantine. So wala po tayong nami-miss out dun sa ating protocol. We can still ensure na wala pong hawahan na mangyayari o makapanghawa sila sa community.